Good morning, students. In my previous video, I have already discussed about common nouns and proper nouns. In this video, we will discuss rest three kinds of nouns, and those are collective nouns, abstract nouns, and material nouns. So we will begin with collective nouns. Name of a collection or group of persons, animals, or things form a unit or taken as a whole. For example, a bunch. A group of keys is called a bunch. A group of grapes is called a bunch. A herd. A group of elephants is called a herd. A group of sheep is called a herd. Abstract nouns. An abstract noun is the word used to denote some quality, feelings, or idea. You can feel, but you cannot touch it. For example, honesty, bravery, beauty, truth, etc. Material nouns. Name of the material or substance used as ingredients for making things. For example, water, iron, gold, steel, etc. Or we can say material nouns are generally uncounted. So students, in this video we have discussed about collective nouns, abstract nouns, and material nouns. We will do some exercise, some questions related to this. Thank you.